And as usual, before Stargates, don't forget to leave a like, it will help me create all these tutorials every day only for you, and of course subscribe. After that, kill Wool or Flash boss, I mean. After that, find corrupted biome in your world, which will look like so on the map, and have this background with grey mountains. No, have corrupted biome, not big deal, create new world with corrupted biome and go deep down on the cavern layers. Also, it is not required, but I highly recommend uses death matter. It is very cool accessory which show you the deaths, and this information you can see find here underground at this moment when underground level. Now time to go deep. More deep. We need go on the cavern layer. After that, on cavern layer, simply kill different creatures. And kill creatures. And this creature sometimes can drop soul of night. As you can see, we must collect 50 pieces of the stuff. And of course craft hard mod anvil. It is after that, place workbench, normal workbench, stay near. Use 50 pieces of the Soul of Night, craft Key of Night. After that, place the chest in underground corrupted biome, any chest. Double check, this chest must be totally empty. In first slot, place this Key of Night, like so. Boom! After that, chest become corrupted mimic. Kill these creatures. With 20% of chance, this guy can drop the stuff which we want. Okay, I am not lucky, so I create two another chest. Another corrupted biome. Chain of guillotines already here. And we will need more luck to find more useful stuff. Worn hook also here. Why not dart? Why am I not so lucky today? One. And bam. Kill creatures. Stay here please, mimics. Okay, dart rifle use as armor only as the different types of dart. And sometimes it is useful. Ooh. Good damage, as you can see. Perfect solution. Okay, now. Chain greetings. Wow. Perfect solution. Thank you for watching. Recommend subscribe videos and video. In video description you can find tons of different cool stuff.